The $600,000 investment into the Winkler Aquatic Centre will be on display to the public for the first time this week. The pool opens Thursday after the swim season was cut short last year to make time for renovations. Aquatic programmer Danica McDonald explains staff are excited to see the public's reaction to the renovations.
So this year we have a new liner, which is super nice. It's one of the probably best ones in Manitoba, I would say, from my opinion. We got our slides up and running. We have a brand new climbing wall that will be open on Thursday for everyone to enjoy. So that will be super fun to check out. And then we have a kiddie pool that is doubled in size, as well as a snack shack that you can enjoy your supper at. So it'll be very fun. We got lots of fun things going on at the pool this summer. I'm really looking forward to a very full summer of swimming.
She notes the water temperature has also been boosted to make swimming more attractive even on colder days. For Pembina Valley Online, I'm Stephen Succo.